I think the charm of it comes from its round shapes and endearing looks. Think about a little bean-shaped robot that has a giant head that looks like a 60s TV.
The design of Astro, that is slightly kind of like, you know, baby-like, a little bit clumsy, and the animation, of course, plays a massive part into that.
シチュエーションに合わせてあのアストロのアニメーションがすごくバリエーションがあるので、プレイしてるこっちも同じ気持ちになりますね。ちょっと嬉しい気持ち、嬉しい時は嬉しいし、アストロがとっても機械なんだけど、ちゃんと心があって、
やっぱ友達であったり、そのブレイブであったり、なんだろう、おもちゃの世界のガイドしてくれる存在。何でも触れる、何でも壊せる、何でもできる世界、まあ、ユーザーと一緒にリードしてたくさんエクスプロアしてくれる。
Another big part of, you know, the game being charming is, you know, what you hear. The music has to be there so that you actually want to run around and jump, 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 because the music is actually inviting you to do that.
でもずっと繰り返し聞いてても全然嫌な感じにならないですね。それはすごい多分ゲームミュージック作るときにすごい大事なことですね。
What do you hope for the people who play this game?
For me, it would be engage on two levels. Like one that is just smiles and joy as a child and as a parent potentially having the chance to rekindle that fire of your youth. You basically just grin all the way playing this game.
Yeah.
プレイステーション。